Hey everybody, my name's Matt and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village. All right, the first program I'm going to talk about is Pages. When you first start up Pages, it's going to give you this screen right here. And you can select a template if you want. You can select either word processing or page layout templates. Or if you want, you can select blank here or here, and that's going to just give you a blank file. I'm going to go down and select a newsletter here just to show you where some stuff's at. If you notice over here on the left, you'll see it says pages, and underneath that it's going to show you all the different pages you have if you have more than one. Right now I've only got one, but if I had more than one, I could just select a different one and it will automatically take me to whatever page I selected. And if you don't see that, you can come up to view and select show page thumbnails, and that'll bring it up. There's a lot of other different options under the view tab. If you go to show styles drawer, that's going to bring out a drawer over here on the right where you can change a lot of different things in your text. You can change the color. You can change how lists are made. You can also change the font and things like that. I'm going to go ahead and hide that again. And if you come down to show search, over here on the left, it'll give you a little search bar and you can search through your documents if you have something that you're having a hard time finding. I'm going to go ahead and hide that again. And if you come down to show comments, you can add comments to your pages that only people who have this open in pages will be able to see. And you can also hide your format bar here. And as I said earlier, you can show the inspector.